Hi friends, welcome to my channel, How to Teach Kids at Home. This is English drama series for primary grades, CBSE and ICSE board. And I am starting with a new topic, compound words. What are compound words? Compound words are the words formed when two words are put together. So, when two meaningful words are added, they form a compound word. So, compound words are formed when two words are put together to form one word. So let's see some examples of compound words. Gold plus fish is equal to goldfish. Star fish plus fish is starfish. Basket, ball. Cup, board. Note, book. So these are all compound words in which two meaningful words. Gold has its own meaning and fish has its own meaning. So when two meaningful words are joined, they form a compound word. Star, fish. Basket, ball. Cup, board. Board has a meaning and meaningful word, and cup is also a meaningful word. Note, book. Key, board. Black, board. White, board. Moon, light. Candle, light. Grandfather, landlord. Football, bookmark, airport, motorcycle, teaspoon, butterfly, silkworm, ladyfinger, seahorse, mankind, milkman, shoelace. So these are the examples of compound words. Let's see some more. Sea plus horse is equals to seahorse. Sun plus rises, sunrise. Sunset, sunday. Handball, hand. Bag, wheelchair, timetable, staircase, roadside, sailboat, boathouse, windmill, wind chime, screwdriver, firewall, toothache, headache, man-made, bedroom, snowman, rainfall, policeman. These are some examples of compound words. So, what are compound words? When two meaningful words are joined together, they form compound words. So, this is all about compound words. I hope you like my video. So, if you like my channel, just subscribe to it. How to Teach Kids at Home. Thanks for watching.